independent thinking is encouraged in the sciences, but discouraged in these areas. And if people do it, they're weeded out as radical or something wrong with them.